Ah, there we go.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
And then you poke in your ass.
God damn it, let me get away. Holy shit.
Use all the throwing knives, idiot.
Oh, yeah. Which one was that? Oh, this one. I can't get away. how do I? Well, there goes my B rating. Which I probably wouldn't have had it anyways, but still. There we go. Just punch it. Oh, I still got the V rating. Fuck yeah.
Just
Yeah, I don't care about any of this. Ah, shit. Well, fuck. Down into the sex dungeon. We're for more of a kill box. God, this game just makes me feel all kinds of things in all the right places. And the funny thing is, it's not even like the sexy costumes or anything, it's all this combat.
Combat is good. I do like combat.
And it's funny, I think their whole point was like, oh, we'll give everybody, you know, the option for all these sexy clothes and we're here trying to cover them up.
Didn't say
Oh man. But yeah, I got that guy like right out of the air. That's pretty sweet.
Man.
Well, shit.
More shame at this. Before.
Yeah, but now we gotta kill another set of these bastards again.
Yay.
needs to go again. And as soon as I get out of here, I'm doing the second one too. Look at this.
Just finish him already before he stomped the shit out of you.
He did. He already stomped the shit out of me. Motherfucker. Oh, more. Ah, bastard. What the hell? I thought that was a guy with a... Oh, maybe it was a guy with a machine gun.
Those guys are running.
Yeah. I'm having so much fun with this. Keep firing, assholes! Another boss? Jesus. If I didn't lose all my guys to that stupid fucking spinning bullshit.
The drill?
Yeah. I'm actually trying to use dodge now.
We are too?
Yeah. I'm not good at it. There you go.
The scorpion tail.
It's just does not end.
Never ends.
I'm just dropping them off the side of the
ring outs for everybody.
I bet you there's something else that you need to do rather than killing everything.
I'm gonna have 2 weeks to figure that out.
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep murdering until it works.
Yeah.
America style.
Knock knock, motherfuckers.
Freedom!
Freedom doesn't knock, it rings.
It's a coin. Just keep whooping ass.
Oh, motherfucker.
Right out of the air.
Mother. You want some of this? Huh? I think all these guys have like a ascus fetish.
Something like that.
What the? Oh, God. Oh, dude, this is a boss. Boss rush.
Oh shit, this sucks. Those sisters are a pain in the ass, dude. Your two characters down.
Just fucking go at it. Maybe they made it easier, I don't know.
We did buy new weapons since then. A lot of them.
That's true. Plus, we know about this.
Yeah.
Cure gem. Fuck. Oh, that's what that is? Decrement sustain gauge. Oh, sweet. Oh, you can't switch characters from this. Power. Yeah! Huh? Sit your ass down, bitch. Oh, fuck.
Combo.
She keeps pushing me back.
Whoop her ass! Little shit is pain in the ass, lost some fun.
Oh, fuck. Shit. Oh. Oh shit. Oh man, such a cool kill. Even if there is a weird panty shot.
Unnecessary.
Or completely. I don't even know anymore if it's completely necessary or not anymore. I mean, I've seen some shit on the internet and nothing has prepared me for this game.
The amount of fun that you're having, or just the awkwardness of all of it?
Both.
Makes sense.
You know what? I'll take it. I still don't remember how I'm supposed to go into that weird mode.
The super?
Yeah, I remember.
Can't remember either.
What was it? Cross merge, character change, combination, cool combination. Weapon, sub-weapon, weapon wear, mid-air, lock-on, evasion, dash, spin, chase, stomp, damn it. Princes have come quite far. Yep, till the last boss to surrender. That's always worked.
Historically speaking, of course.
God damn it. Ah, sheeple. They really have to use that word. By the way, I lost my vape again.
And the controller's dead.
Is it? It's fine. Alright, we're good. I still lost my vape. Every time. Oh, here it is.
Oh. So I'm glad I have a windowsill.
Yeah. One of these days I'll actually have a table and a couch. That's actually what I want to do. Is if I actually stay here for a while. That other room, I want to move a small little couch in there, table, and then move all this stuff in there.
That would be sick.
Yeah. Rather than just playing on a bed.
Yeah.
Make it into my own little living room, actually.
Be a good idea. I dig it.
So, are they putting them on? I wasn't paying attention.
I wasn't either.
I don't think the creators were paying any attention either. Oh, thank God.
And her comically large sword.
Fucking pistols, too. well kill everything else around her and have her deal with the shit on her own. God damn it. Fucking can't even get any hits on her.
You're the monkey girl from Gordon Hill.
Yeah, but
maybe a hit.
That's not bad. Yeah, but she keeps knocking me down.
Got them stagger heads with her comically large creepery.
Yeah. Oh, fucking shit.
Inside.
Yeah, right. Where did she go? Where did you go?
I know what song you're going into, but I don't know.
Where did you go?
I can't remember the rest of the song. I don't know what song this is.
God, who sings it to?
I don't know, but I know I've heard it before. Probably radio, like waiting room radio.
Pandora, at least, because it plays all the time there.
Yeah.
How does Whistle go? Went into the... Went in the house... God damn. I don't remember.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, just diarrhea. My favorite character. Holy shit. D. Fuck.
Yeah. Wanna leave it off here?
Let's see where it goes from here. What time is it anyways?
It's about 8:30.
Yeah. Let's see where it goes and then I'll try and save and get out of here.
Keyword undead.
Damn you. Well then.
Is that Midna?
That's what it looks like. Actually, that looked really cool, I'm not gonna lie. Well,
oh shit.
Jesus.
Just pouring out the damage.
Yeah, as best
that's all this game is. It's one giant DPS race.
Pretty much.
Try to get the most out of that team up, huh?
Yeah. It's
gotta be out of health.
Jesus. No, I had. Damn, I had 276. I want to see how high I can get it. Is. Does she have guns too?
I don't know. I think she may have been firing just energy.
Probably.
I mean, she still has her sword.
Yeah. Oh,
guns in the rapid fire now.
I think I can't do it to that other one. Because the other... Oh, okay, I see. Gosh. Finally. Holy shit, that actually looks super legit. Is that very, what, this is technically three? Oh shit, S? S?
Fuck yes. Fuck you, man.
She's gonna get back up, I hope they know that.
Is it? Oh, he's gross.
Yeah.
I really thought I might be done for this time. Not me. No, I could do this all day. I just can't get enough of it.
Why do I enjoy this so much?
So you're
bacon, huh? Oh, well, yeah.
Aside from that. Those are some sick-ass swords, though.
I think it's let's be together forever. What? No. Saya? She really has trouble saying what's in her heart, doesn't she? Not a thing like her dear sweet sister. You're totally off the mark. Is hellhole feeling colder to anyone else? No, you asshole. The Chambara novice. That's well deserving.
Fucking amateurs.
What the fuck just happened?
We need to do the game.
I think we did. Wow. I think we did. God, I'm so glad we're out of those costumes, though.
Yeah.
Kagura and Saya are played by one person. Ana, Sayaka, and Anzu. Played by one person.
Oh, yeah. Monster. Okay.
Oh, that's fun. Wow, this was making sense. Yeah, all that nonsense about a new world for Banefuls. I wonder how many people are actually in this. We should have forced her to spill the beans before we struck the final blow. Hello? Can anyone read me? Oh, hey, Anna. Game. When it ends, the word I'm looking for. Now, don't get your panties in a bunch, okay? We're all just peachy. Thingamabob? Thank goodness.
Never mind us. You lost me. You lost me at Thingamabob.
Like all the animators and all this shit, like, there's actually not a whole lot of people that worked on this from what it looks like.
Yeah, I kind of noticed that.
But whoever decided for all the fighting and everything, top notch. Top notch. The actual gameplay, great. Characters design and other stupid bullshit.
Yeah. Not a lot of work being put in, man. Mm-hmm. Crazy. Must be a really dedicated team.
Yeah, they are Japanese.
Yeah, true. None other than Carmilla herself. Are you serious? Michael Bay confirmed directing Transformers 5. It's
possible she was threatened. Oh, there's like one person vocal performance by Claudia Vasquez. There's actually one white guy, one Mexican.
Oh, nice.
Probably was Diego. That's Diego's secret name, Claudia Vasquez. Tony Hosokawa. When the blood of the two clans
intermixes. And I think you caught on fire already.
The game itself?
So no, that was ecstasy. Okay, it's really that nice.
Okay, I see. So freaky ass form Carmilla took was. He already got bored, it's like fuck it.
They're credits, man.
That's the word I was looking for earlier. Credits.
Jesus.
Man, I wish I'd been paying more attention to what you were saying. I could have called you out sooner. Yeah.
I just couldn't think of the word. I don't know why. I just
heard or forgot the English.
Pretty much. Just so much random Japanese bullshit that I forgot. I think they're thinking they're Kickstarter fans. The two of you used to know? Ugh. North American localization. I still can't. Oh, here's all the white people. There's
more. Amanda Miller, Shelby Lee, Nicole Scherer, Sharon Lee, Julianne Taylor, Jessica Strauss, Victor Skoy.
But who played the monster? Somebody cook up some new ones or something? Daniel Rust. It's actually kind of a cool last name. Lipschultz. One last job, then.
Thomas Lipschultz. Come on, let's not waste any
more time. I probably would have changed my name, but that's me.
Yeah.
I could have known it on it. Come on, Saki. Don't lag behind. I got this. Account analyst? Wow. I don't think I've ever noticed people putting like the accounting team in a video game. Oh, it's already done. Ugh.
Shinichi Suzuki, president and CEO.
His dream.
Everybody.
I want to believe that his dream was to, as the main character with Pink Hair, he just wanted to be here. Aww.
Oh, they love us. They're like, they really sat through it all.
Yeah. For as much as we shit on the game, that was actually pretty touching.
It really was.
Maniac's Bargain. Airbuster slash Mistress of Montreal Hearts. Million Taste of Queen. Ooh, Taste of Queen. I like that.
Oh,
hey, galleries.
Yeah.
Character.
Yeah, go back. Please.
Skip this one. Oh, ecstatic. I thought it was gonna actually be art, but it's the character models. It's
there is art, we feel that.
Is there? Oh, look, variation. Oh, that's kinda cool. Custom. Oh, and then you can put them in your own.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Zombie song. Pen and Google it on. Ugh, these fucking things. I don't know why that name just sounds funny. Oh, it's that fucking thing that you fought, wasn't it?
I think so.
Oh, that thing. Oh. Profile. Oh, that's kind of cool. A good look.
Seems like illustration.
You can't change it from here?
You have to go one by one.
Ah, oh, damn it. Okay. Ugh. Let's just skip that one. Ah, that's kind of cool.
Concept arts.
Oh, the other
sisters. Fought.
That actually looks pretty cool.
Yeah, remember.
Should have known.
2005 version, Jesus.
How old is this game? Oh, dude, that would have been sweet on that.
Right?
whatchamacallit? Well then.
Got real Japanese real quick.
I think there's mail to our bullies.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Huh. I guess we're supposed to know who these characters are from previous games?
I guess so.
I don't... Well... That...
So now there's a quest.
Quest... Oh. Oh, I see.
Yeah, see that? I guess that tracks kind of what's it called?
Yeah. It doesn't unlock anything.
Mm-hmm. I'm pretty sure it unlocks more of those pictures.
Probably. Turn vibration on. Battle setting?
Yeah.
Only 52,000. Let's just go down the list. Oh yeah. Oh, this is so expensive. I want to buy these two.
Oh, that one is what's it called? You got the mace.
Yeah. That's pretty cool.
Those would be sick too.
I'm gonna go with combos though.
Yeah, you gotta finish off the last sequel combos.
Might as well. I'm probably gonna actually play this on my own.
Go for it.
We should probably actually end this episode.
Yeah, I think we should have ended like 2 minutes ago.
Well, yep, I think we're definitely done with this. Was fun.
It was, surprisingly enough.
It's still weird,
mm-hmm.
but fun.